Channel Soap and Sopo here. Today is May 10th, 2010. Good friend of mine, Chuck, a.k.a. Limey, from Texas Barbecue Forum, sent me some goodies to test out. So Ritter Sweet Peach Rub right here, and Suckle Buster's Spicy Peach Barbecue Sauce. So what we're going to do, one of the butcher shops got me a chicken, cut the back out, lay it flat, spatchcock style. We're going to go ahead and do it on the Kamado. Got some regular charcoal in there with some hickory. Alright, so let's go ahead and throw the rub on there, and then we'll throw it on and commence the smoking. Barbecue. Not grilling today, barbecue.
Alright, here's the Ritter's Sweet Peach Rub. We're going to give it a try. It's going to pop a little hole in the corner here. And simply sprinkle. There we go. Get it all over now. Put it on how you like it. Get under the arms. You know, like deodorant. If y'all believe in that kind of stuff. You should. Then flip it over. And do the other side. Thanks a lot, brother, for the stuff. Him and Big Ed recommended, so those are some people that I really, really, really trust. Alright, let's go see how the Kamado's doing. And we will throw a little bit of fire down there. It's alright. It's all good. Take the chicken, just lay it on. Try to flip it to where these are, like that. There you go. The chicken, put the backbone over here. There you go. Now it's just a matter of cooking. All right, let's let it go. I'm gonna shut the lid and we'll check it out. All right, let's see what we got. This has come along pretty good. Getting some nice color to it. I like. All right, looks pretty good. Let's see if we can do this without burning us on. All right, we're gonna take the chicken, put it in this pan now. Try to. Woo, it's hot.
Yeah.
That was hot. Throw the bone in there, dude. Okay. Now, can y'all see that even? Okay, let's get a picture. We're getting fire in the hole. I gotta go fast. Gotta take this chair, put some on it, pour it all over. Who cares, right, JB? Don't be shy with it. Just pour it in there. Alright. We're gonna shut the lid. Simmering to perfection. You see the juices? The peach? Barbecue sauce with a little bit of water to thin it out so that'll pull the moisture into the chicken. This is a beautiful bird right here. So we're gonna let it bathe in this beautiful Suckle Buster's peach sauce, and we'll check her in a bit. Looking pretty good. Let's see what we got here. Yum yum. Limey, you're right. Chuck, this is good stuff, man. Killer. Killer, killer, killer. Alright. I'm gonna take some of this juice in here and just kinda baste this baby. This peach juice. Yum. Isn't that beautiful? And you guys, can you hear the wind? The wind chimes. Going crazy, man. We have about 40 mile an hour winds today. There we go. Just keep doing this till your heart's content. Or until you think it's ready. I'm gonna let this go a little more. I want it to be where it just virtually falls off the bone. Okay, está bueno. There we go.
All right.
Some juice. The juice is getting thicker now because the water's boiling out of it. This is a good sign. It's like basting a turkey, pretty much. See, we could put this right over the coals, but this stuff probably has sugar in it, and I don't want it to burn. I'd rather have it just glaze over the chicken. Like just like this. Okay? Man, it's good. You can take a spoon here, cool it off, and sip it. It's good. Watch. That is good, y'all. Tastes like chicken fat and peach. Yum, yum. All right, if you notice, you see right there, right here, that skin, and you see how this leg just dangles, kind of like Theismann. You remember that? Just dangles. See, now if I take this and I go like that, you see that? That means it's done almost. When you can just open it up like that. Let's put some juice in that hole right there. Oh yeah. You put some juice in the in that hole. Oh yeah. Oh. Yes sir. Put a little hole here. Put some juice in that hole too. Man, this is gonna be awesome. I just can't thank you enough, brother. Hooking me up with this unbelievable remedy to life called Suckle Busters. Good stuff. I think I'll have another spoonful of sugar.
Spoonful of sugar makes up medicine. Go down. Sure does. It's good, y'all.
All right. What I'm gonna do is got this right here. I'm gonna just simply go like that. See how it just comes off? Just fell apart. I'm gonna do the same over here. Just run the knife along the side. Look. Comes right off. See? This chicken is ready. And I'm going to take this right here. Cut it right down the middle there. There. See that? Came right apart, folks. This is what you call cooked. This is done. So we're going to take this off, take it to the house, cool it off, and test it out. And I'm sure it's going to be delightful. All right, we got it off the pit now. We're going to just flip these around and see what we got on the other side. Oh, yeah. Beautiful, beautiful. Let these swing around and over cheer like that. Ah. It's magically delicious. Where have we heard that before? Anyway. I'm going to let it rest up, and then we're going to throw it on a plate, then eat. Alright.
Alright, y'all, it's done. Throw it over here, take a gander at it. The chicken, I broke it apart here. So, give her a whirl, if we say. Fell right off the bone. Oh, man. Hey, Limey. You made my week, man. This is really delicious, man. I think a person could win a barbecue competition with this, except if the judges liked hot stuff. It's a little pica, not too bad. Man, dude, you're right, it's killer. Really good, man. So, let me set it down first of all. I just want to say thanks, Limey. Appreciate it. Hope I'll get up there soon to Arlington and we'll have another get together at somebody's house. Maybe we could have it at the hotel, at the swimming pool. You never know. Alright. Anyway, thanks for watching. God bless y'all. Love all you folks out there. appreciate all the comments, and let's just enjoy life together, okay? God bless you. Bye-bye.